Well, ladies and gentlemen, what is that behind me? That is Target. I feel like I haven't seen that in weeks and weeks. I've been stranded on the fucking mountain. I just went up there to help my dad out because he's selling his house. And I got stuck there because we had the fucking storms of a century. Literally, haven't had storms like this in 50 plus years. It was insane. Some crazy shit. I'll show you guys at the end of this video. But let's go into Target and see what they got. Come along. Come along. All right, there is nothing in the card section, but look what we found here.
Hello.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, look, we got a bunch of clearance here. $17, that is not bad, not bad at all. $12 for the Scarlet Witch, that is not bad at all. $12 for He Who Remains, not bad. $12 for Loki, that's actually kind of a good figure. For $12 straight up.
One Piece, AKA Mid Piece.
Let's see, these should be going on sale. These should be going all on sale. These should be going on sale. I know that's on sale. These should be going on sale. They should be like $20, but they're $31 here still. What else? What else do they got here? Man, these are so fucking sick. I want one someday. The T-Rex. Still $50. Let's see.
Got a bunch of Mr. Arnold.
Yep. This Indoraptor is sick, man. I'm telling you. I like it. And what do they have here? Target Con. No Way Home. That's pretty cool. I like that. Look at this right here, guys. This is what's left of the Target Haulathon, or NECA Haulathon. And I wanna look at this thing. This thing is sick. Spider Gremlin. I got these. Still got Dam Dam. Big old Triceraton.
Alf.
This dude. And that dude, which looks pretty fucking cool, to be honest with you.
These are freaking cool. I just like the way that they look.
Yeah.
The animated style.
Yeah. Me too. This one's cool. Oh, and I got an Alf here.
Big old Munchlax down here.
Oh yeah. That's pretty cool. Some Harry Potter stuff, some New Way Home stuff. Oh, a new dragon. A new dragon.
That one's sick.
Yep, that is sick. I like that a lot. We're finding some new stuff, ladies and gentlemen. We are finding some new stuff.
I don't remember, did I ever get any of these?
No, you only got the dragon. You only got the dragon, Straxes. Yep. Cad Bane. Cad Bane. Type of toy collector, there you go. Probably already have it.
The lizard.
Oh, do we have this one going?
I don't know.
I think it's the one that comes with the shirt. A Yu-Gi-Oh! Mouse pad.
Alright, this is sick.
Yeah.
Because like the wings.
Yep.
They just span out.
Yep. Sick. I like it quite a bit. Bunch of sports cards here. Got Bob Ross, Wolfman. Blind bag of stuff. What's this? I've never seen this before. Defenders of Earth. Oh, it's from Flash Gordon. All right, all right. Pretty sick, pretty sick. Let's see what this one is behind it. Oh, the old one. I think that's gonna do it, guys. This Target.
Dark Magician Girl game mat.
Yep, it's like a mouse pad. Sick. Holy shit, guys! This is Deer Creek.
It is not a creek anymore. It is a fucking river. This shit is crazy. I ain't ever seen it like this. Ever. Man. That house right there spots that little tiny thing. Oh no. There was a bridge there, guys. And it is gone.